teacher, today let me show you how can we multiply three numbers using proven property of multiplication.
3 multiply 2 multiply 4 equal what?
We have two ways.
3 multiple 2 equal 6 multiple 4 equal 24.
2 multiple 4 equal